everyone. Welcome to the SJ Spanbauer Aviation Industrial Center. My name is Katie. Let's take a peek at what goes on here. So out here on our ramp right now, we've got some of our planes parked. We have three Beechcraft Duchess, where we do all of our multi and twin engine training. Students are able to accumulate about 56 hours when they're doing their multi-engine training through the program. And then over here, we've got two of our 172 Cessna Skyhawks parked. And students accumulate about 242 hours in the Skyhawks, where they do all of their single engine training. And then over here is where we keep all of our planes parked. This is our 8-bay hangar, where we keep all of our airworthy aircraft. Welcome to our Airframe and Powerplant Mechanics Hangar. So maybe flying airplanes isn't for you, but this is another way that you can get involved with aviation here. So we are one of two colleges in the state of Wisconsin that offers this program. We've got four different aircraft in here. None of these planes are airworthy anymore, but we've got a single engine over there, a 150 where students can work on. This one over here, we've got our Aztec Piper. We've got a Beechcraft Baron. And then the bigger plane to the left here is a King Air. So students are able to practice any of their different class scenarios right on the plane. So students in this program, they're gonna learn how to work on the airframe and power plants. They're gonna do anything with maintenance, mechanics, engines, systems, structural. They'll even get a little bit of welding. So they get pretty in-depth with this program and whatnot. So by the time they're done with this program, they will have their 2-year technical diploma, and then they are able to do all of their testing right here in-house. Fun fact about Fox Valley Tech, in the state of Wisconsin, there are only 4 individuals that can do that FAA testing. 3 of them are instructors right here, so it's pretty convenient and pretty wonderful that our students can do all their testing right here in-house once they graduate. So in here, we've got one of our aircraft electronics labs. So we are the only school in the state that offers aircraft electronics as an associate's degree, one of the very few really in the Midwest. So in here is one of our more advanced avionics labs. So in this program, students are really gonna be learning the communications, the navigation, how to troubleshoot, anything that goes in with the electronic side within aviation. They're going to be able, by the time they're done with the program, to get a full panel up, functioning, and running. So students will learn how to do all that and put all these wires together and configured and really make sure they know how they work within the aircraft. So again, another really great program. Maybe students don't want to fly the airplanes, but they want to do that or so work within the field. They can work with all the avionics sides within things. So one thing that's really nice about the airframe and power plant mechanics and the avionics programs is that the way that we have it structured here is the first year between both programs is exactly the same. The second year is when they'll go either more so the airframe and power plant route or the avionics route, and then they can come back for a third year and get the other degree. So they're coming out of the program, or they have the opportunity to come out of the program extremely marketable with 2 degrees in 3 years. Welcome to the Residential Building Construction Program. So this is a 1-year technical diploma program that we have here at the Spanbauer Center. So in this program, students are gonna be learning basic carpentry and learn how to build a house all the way from the ground up. So in the beginning, they learn how to stake it out and pour the foundation and go through all those processes all the way through finishing the house. So you will see that we have a mock-up in here. No, this is not the house that is actually the one that we put on the market. This is used for classroom and training and practice before they go out into the labs. So what students actually get to do is we'll break the students in 2 groups. The first group will be here a couple days a week, and then the other group will be at the job site a couple of days a week, and then they flip-flop. So the students are going to get their hands-on training right here in the lab, be able to practice everything before they go out to the actual house and do it. We go out and build a house every single year in the community, and what's really cool is that that money that's made and profited from those houses is then put back to the college's foundation for students to use for the next year's house. So usually the house is about 1,900 square feet that they build, so they're getting that hands-on, real-life carpentry experience of learning how to build, remodel, do everything in a house all the way to the end. Welcome to the Wood Manufacturing Lab. In this lab, we've got over $2 million worth of equipment for our students to learn and practice on. So that way, by the time they get out into industry and cabinet shops, they are familiar with what's going on. So you can see a couple different projects that students are working on here. So this is actually a TV stand and a TV center that they learn. They get to learn all the different processes and how to put these together. And then they also get to build a workbench, which these are essentially our kitchen cabinets, but they then use these for their workbenches and for storing things throughout the school year. So they get to learn all the different processes with that. You'll notice up on the mezzanine up there, we have a ton of different material. So we have some wonderful partnerships here at the college where companies have donated a lot of different materials for our students to use in the program. So this is a one-year technical diploma program. In this program, students are going to be getting very hands-on with all the equipment and all of their projects that they get to learn on. So one machine in particular, they get to learn to work on the CNC router. We have a lot of different equipment here in the shop that is super high advanced and super advanced with technology. So students are learning on the latest and greatest with all the different equipment that they've got here in the shop. Welcome to the Construction Management Lab. So this is a two-year associate degree program that we have here at the Spanbauer Center. I have a couple students working. So we have students working on our mock-up right now. So this is actually an 850 square foot building that we have where students are able to learn all of their hands-on learning here. So that's a big component within this program. So students going through the program, they're going to be doing stuff hands-on. So whether it be electrical, they'll understand and learn some plumbing. They're going to be doing fire suppression system, security, whatever area they're doing, they're going to be learning to do it hands-on. Now they're not going to be a master electrician and get that credential there, but they're going to at least have an idea and an understanding of how to do that. So once they go out to the field and they're managing those teams or working on those different projects, they have an idea on how to do that here in the lab. We have some really great partnerships here for our students to go on if they want to continue on for a baccalaureate degree. Some of our main construction articulations that we have are with UW-Stout, UW-Platteville, and MSOE, where students can take the first 2 years of our program and go through the entire thing and transfer all of their credits right on over to earn that bachelor's. So some program statistics that we've got here with the program is that 92% of grads are employed within 6 months, and average starting pay for this program is $50,500. So that's a little bit about construction management. When you walk into the SJ Spanbauer Aviation Industrial Center, you'll be greeted by the front desk, and we've also have an enrollment facilitator and admissions specialist out here that can help answer any of your questions and help you get started in any of these programs that are out here. As we just took a peek at all the programs out here at the SJ Spanbauer Aviation Industrial Center, no matter whether it be in construction, wood manufacturing, or aviation, there is such a huge demand for all these programs right now, and these are great fields for anybody to get into. So if you have any questions about the SJ Spanbauer Aviation Industrial Center, feel free to give us a call at 920-232-6001.